I mean, exciting times ahead. You're going to have to get used to playing in front of packed houses like this, aren't you?
Yes, exactly that. Ever since I stepped on the pitch in the bridge, I felt welcome and the fans made that possible. So I want to thank them very much.
Harvey, huge congratulations from all of us. Let's make the noise one more time for your academy player of the year. It's Harvey Vale. Up on the big screen, just a short indication of what Harvey has achieved this year. Congratulations once again to the very impressive Harvey Vale. Now to announce the winner of the prestigious Women's Player of the Year, I'm delighted to say I've been joined by General Manager Paul Green. Paul, before we get to the winner.